Sup everyone, it's your boy Biggo's back, coming back at you with another episode going through Code Vein. Before this, we went through my own memories, went through the whole ordeal with Jack, and then ended up killing both the Queen Knights and then watching what happened with the Queen. Turns out we killed the Queen. In that process though, we got coated in her blood. And then we went into a frenzy, causing Jack having to kill us. So, still don't know what happened after that, how we ended up in the middle of a city. Maybe it's just where we landed, from where we fell. How how she found us, or knew how to find us. And it seemed like, at the very beginning, when we were going through the tutorial, or like the walk. Yeah, before waking up, it was the Queen herself that did that. Like, she was the one teaching us and telling us that it was up to us. So, interesting to know what happens next. We're going to continue on now through this frozen area. Let's see what's going to happen here. But before we do that, let's spend some haze points here. Is there any gifts now that we've killed the Queen? Let's do this. I still can't believe how just strong this Wyander is. Gifts. Yeah, not really interested in that. Wait, am I wearing Insular Claw that doesn't even give me strength? I don't remember. Yeah, why does it keep doing that? Just caught myself again. It keeps switching me back to It's not a bug. Like, I keep switching my blood veil back to the default crap. Probably be useful for whatever boss is going to be here. Alright, let's check out down here. Thank you. confused. I don't remember. Oh, we came from here. Shit, so there's a whole other... Okay. By the base. Okay. Shortcut layer or something? It is a different door, different color. Is it like before with, oh, I forget her name, with the ribcage boss, where once you kill it and defeat it, then you can do this? Alright, let's continue.
That's quite a view. Yeah. I think I'm beginning to understand why people take up hiking as a hobby.
It's just like before. Nicola, what could have brought you all the way out here?
You... weren't you turned to ash?
Stay alert. This could be a trap.
Nicola... is that... really you? Are you trying to tell me something?
He vanished. What the hell was that?
Oh.
A vestige.
And are his memories inside?
Each successor has the ability to manifest their crypt in the form that will best suit them. What will you choose for yours, Nicola?
Well, if it's my choice, I want something cool. Like a giant robot that fights evil.
I'd suggest a place that puts your heart at ease.
A place where I can relax? Okay, I've got it. So when I become a successor, can I use my power to make a copy of myself? Mia may look tough, but I know she gets lonely. I think she'd be really sad if she knew I was gone.
I'm so sorry, no. The relics are simply too dangerous. The more you use their power, the greater the risk of success. And maintaining a duplicate of yourself would be far too much of a strain. I'm afraid I cannot allow it. Besides that, your crypt will block any transmissions from the world outside. Even if your duplicate was with your sister, you would know. You wouldn't share any of its experiences with her. Here it is. This place is your battlefield successor.
Okay, then. Off to fight.
You're the bravest fighter we have. I pray that you have a long and peaceful rest.
I'm sorry, Jack. Until now, all that time I was with Nicola, it was just a copy he made of himself. That means when I awakened as a revenant, he was already...
I see. That does explain it. That's why he didn't get better after taking the blood beads.
It can't be! The two of us... we were always together. We were always going to stay together. And now, after all this time, I didn't know. I never even suspected. Our Nicola was alone this whole time.
I think we'll find him farther up ahead. Let's go see him. That's why we're here, right?
Explore a bit more, but I want to figure out how to get to that area. I think, if I remember correctly, it's where that red mark is, so I could still kind of end up coming up behind. Doesn't look like any more resources here. So let's go around. Thank you. Okay, so I can't. Show me how you get across. All right, let's check this out. Oh shit. That seems like a boss room over there, just like before. Yeah, that's her again. Thank you. here. I'm gonna have to kill this guy. is there?
That's better.
There. here. Winter mantle. I don't understand why this doesn't just get kicked down now. What's over here? So at least the only thing way back at the beginning of where the healing get behind that door. I think it's safe to say it's not going to be here. But I think that's a good place to stop. This is already a long video. I will stop it here. When we come back, we will go back to the beginning of this level. Just try to find that find out how to get behind that door to get that healing, and then tackle the boss. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.